雨が降っていた。あの日、両親が死んだ。病気だった。集まった大人たちは口々に。
君は、
あなた。
え？
なぜ？
何？
ねえ。
いや。
いいかい？
なぜ？
それは
20年後、その言葉の意味を理解したのは随分後になってから。幾智森は死者と生者の間を取り持つ、いわば調停者の役割を担っている。
ここは鬼人で戦いましょう。カガチ、行ける？
問題ない。そっちはマイラに任せる。
All right, everyone. Guess we're gonna start.
See the attack, skill, jump, move. Got it. Not really, but. Passionate and caring Daemon, Aisha has been at Kagachi's side since he first became a Watcher. She still holds distant memories of fleeting happiness and on intense longing for love. As she can dash to move quickly across the battlefield with a sword, she yields, strikes fast and hard, making her a well-balanced warrior. Oh, these as well? Yeah.
Arigato.
No.
I assume he became super bitter as the years have gone on. Mini map. Cool. Change the size. Awesome. So, that's a strike. It's another strike. Whoa, wasn't expecting that. Where'd the girl just go? Who was helping me? That's a dash. That's a strike. Another strike. It's over this way. Treasures or something. This is an incredibly pretty game. It's a big one. He looks angry. Is she there to help me or just kind of fire under my shoulders? Living world, the world of flesh and blood, natural world clean with life, all creatures high and low rejoice in being alive, the beyond, the island of the dead, a world that exists in parallel with the living world, occupying the same space separated by a thin veil. Rest and move between the living and the dead world. First time you travel to the beyond, in a new location, you'll be beyond the veil. Alrighty. What button combination could that be? Nope. I mean, it took a screenshot. It's kind of cool. It doesn't seem to be a button on the controller. That'll take me there. Now that. Not that. That's a screenshot. Nope. Other screenshot. That one takes me home. Apparently, I'm just healing myself. Alrighty. Holy crap. You look dangerous. You look dangerous. Ready. Now then.
Whoa. Always critically hit.
でも行きましょう。
Really hoping he's not a demon child. Kill that one. There's a second one. Yeah. I don't know how to. Got it. What is that? Kick him. Oh, come on, dude. Healing incense. It's a funny things that I keep thinking are like just items laying around, they actually are enemies. I feel like we're still missing stuff from the other area where we just were. Like I came over here because I thought I was looking for like a treasure chest or something, but I'm pretty sure we missed a lot over here as well. Holy crap. Soul stones. Soul stones form a sign of the deepening possession of your daemons. The more you use your daemons, the more soul stones you can acquire. Press tab to open the main menu. Wonderful. Crap. Pick it up. What is this item? Maybe I have too many of them. Okay. I had too many of them already. Oh, this looks evil. Stand to that road. Yeah. think I should have gotten everything around here already. Missed a little spot. This game is very, very pretty. I actually didn't know what to expect when I got the game. I am pleasantly surprised that it's as pretty as it is. And he missed. I wonder if we have to go back into the human world in order to send him off, or like, does he just... I guess we can't take him if we're in the human world because he's not a human anymore. Nailed it. What's down here? Any treasures? Whoa. Can we not cross? Can't do anything. It's weird. I have no, I guess we have to change back. Because I had no, I guess when they're in there, maybe they're immortal. I don't know. I don't know what that was. You have no chances to actually perform an action when you're in there. Was there like a where's this section where I teleported? It was here, no? Or is it that I have to enter and not be able to attack anything? Or simply. Manifest an affinity. Affinity reflects the depth of possession of a daemon. I think I saw that before, no? Yeah, cool. Break rocks now? When the heck did that happen? Did I break trees? That was weird. Can I jump down? Yes! I feel kind of bad that he was like running away from me. Here's where I couldn't go before. Big one right there. Oh, snaps. Crap. I like that he just wasn't attacking back. That was my favorite part. Ah, here's a kiss. Makes sense. Here's how I get back into the other world. I have to pass through this area. so. So it seems like... That makes sense. Not really, but... Also can't break stones in this world. It's kind of... Why can't I break stones at all? Who knows?
よし。ねえ。それは。
So that's one of them. Okay, so I have a new one now. All right. Was waiting for a boss. Use 1, 2, and 3 to swap between the daemons you can manifest. Be sure to use the daemon that best suits the situation. What the crap? No! Okay. This bastard. Heal, dude, heal! Forewarning for anyone playing this game, you cannot heal as you're battling. Not a thing. Whenever you're battling, he has to like stop attacking, and then I was able to hit him. Where am I supposed to go?
ここだよ。あ、ん。でも、ううん。本当？行きましょう。
世界渡りするぞ。
違いがないか探してみましょう。
切り込む。
やれるわ。
行くともりだ。
あの、
はい、
ええ。あの、いえ、ダメよ。ねえ、
おい、
ちょっと。
いや、
ねえ、
うん、
やっぱり。
What？
本当か。
はい、
なら、
ええ。
わかった。
はい。
いや。
はい。それでも。
任せろ。
はい。
待っててね。
いいな。
うん。
俺がやる。よし。悲しんではいけない。悲しみは死者をためらわせる。ためらえば迷い、迷えば生まれ変わることができない。
Got a lot darker than I thought it was gonna get.
っと。
はいはい。
もう。
いや。
おい。
お、おい。
二人とも。大丈夫。
まったく。
そうだ。
おい。おい、
もういい？ありがとう。じゃあね。
Can't do anything up here. No actions available.
Oi!
What's up?
Yatsura.
So then?
So then...
So then...
Taku...お前は？二人は？
行くわよ。
では。
よし。
Alrighty, something big is about to go down. This game is awesome. This game is beautiful. Hope you all enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next one.